that helps me understand that, yes, there's an actual drone there and that there's something to see. Either they fixed it, or, so how do I get to this? Why is that always there? I guess I need to go up this way? I'm not sure. Or... wait. Or maybe I can get through that way. There's another memory trigger? How big is this planet? Holy crap. I don't know if I can, oh god, stop putting that there. Yeah, I'm just gonna move around here, see if there's anything to see, and if not... someone just fire at us? Was that the mining computer? Too close. See, I hear that, and I think something is shooting at us. That's my main mining computer. See, now I'm missing the thing again. Now I can't see the actual drone. I don't want to make the nomad jump right now. But thanks, game, for the reminder. There's a thing we went through. I don't think we can go on that now. Where do I go? I want to meet up with that road. But I don't think I can get up there. That's pretty steep.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
No materials. Okay, if I just go left and back up the road, that'll bring us to where we need to go. Eventually, no, this way. No materials. We're out of zone now. Yeah. Alright, so...
should we clear out that Kettek?
They came back? Get the hell out of here. There's one more.
Target's down!
Level up, yay! Need to get back. Well, this is a good way to grind. If you guys know how to grind for levels.
Life support levels are critically low.
I'm heading back.
This way out.
that explode just then?
Enemies!
Enemies all around us. Enemies everywhere. I'm looking this way. Why does it like move me like that? Now the only bad thing... Oh, there's a thing to do. There's a thing to look at. I wonder if you can just go that way from here. Oh, we replenished somewhat. Okay, good. Impact restrictors. Best thing since sliced bread, in my opinion. I'm not moving like that. It moves me. That I didn't notice that before. The camera continuously pans around when I don't want it to. Now we got that going up there, which I think is where we want to go. Yeah, it does kind of really... Yeah, cool. Well, alright, well we saw that. What I want to do is get up here. How? Here, maybe? It looks like the only way is to go up this thing. Just trying to find out how to get over there. Let's see what there is to see. I hear something. Or I thought I did. There's another cave. That's right, the caves we can't see, so this should go through. Right, we've been over there. Okay, good. Good. Oh, what's that? Oh, B. We really don't need it. Three. Three titanium! That's way too much.
Ooh. From our outposts. And an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
Cover. I'm a low ammo. What's that? Well, hello there. Oh, that sucked. They're overhead. Huh. They're up there. That's interesting. That makes things interesting. I don't think our life support's gonna last to fight all these guys. Oh. Ah.
Coming.
Run, run. Grenade. There's another one. I didn't see him.
At least it's cooler in here.
I'm gonna die though.
Caves could be a good shelter if people need it.
Watching the corners.
Let's hope it recharges our life support a little bit more. Hold on. Oh, I got cadmium over there too. Yeah, not too much though. We gotta be quick about stuff. Zalkin 2. Oh. I'm not gonna equip it. Not yet. Cadmium. 26 of that. Cadmium. Let's get back in here again. I'm surprised they're not working in a good atmosphere. Only 7 more cadmium. Give me all that cadmium you can get, you know? Run over it. Came out the wrong side. Oh, I have more life support now. Maybe I should just... Maybe if you hang around in there a while? Maybe I didn't wait long enough. Whoops. Because you can't see your own life support while you're in there, so you have to pop out to check it, and doing that exposes you. Is that another generator? Scan stuff. The container. SR barrel 2. SR reinforced barrel 2. Checking it out.
What's
stasis escape pod.
And brought it here?
Huh. I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
But the Ark could be intact, like the Hyperion.
Let's hope so.
Hmm. Serta Foundation hearth pod. Well, like Earth, but with a lowercase h in front. Emergency stasis capable, multi-species configurable, status operational. This pod was involved in an emergency deployment. It should only be opened by specialized post-crisis personnel, so I can't speak. Am I a post-crisis personnel? Shotgun long barrel 2. I guess not. I get stuck on stuff. Good thing we have jump. SOS. Huh. Well, we can't do anything with it. Just disappointing. But, I guess we're done in here. Can I... Yeah. Enter the vehicle from on top of the vehicle. Challenging. Pardon me coming through. Let's go through. I don't feel like going back. I would do it, but I'm afraid these guys would despawn, so I'm gonna have to deal with... Oh. Yeah. Not dealing with that. Crap. How do I continue? Back out and go down this way? I don't know where else to go. We're not going to last for long in that 3 radiation. I'll just back up out of... Back up. Other way. I don't want to make the nomad jump. Oh, I didn't go up there. Let's go up there. If I can. If I can maneuver this thing. Whee! That cadmium. Pardon me, just, drunk driver. Pardon me, excuse me. I'm full. Ooh, there's a terminal there, cool. Let's get this cadmium first. Container. Kett alloy, yeah. 100 more. Zalkin 2. Terminal. Is this a Kett terminal? Play audio log. Solarian.
Durante, R11 Holor. In need of... assistance.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Kett.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
There's no reason, to yell at Sam about it. I thought that was a weapon or something. Gun. Okay, well I can just go over this way. And go back out. I can hang a 3-point turns here, nice. Well, we went through here. We ended up on this road. How do I get to that road? If I come out here, I ended up in 3 radiation. And I end up here. Point of interest. I want to go back to this road. But I'll die. Yeah, not gonna last for long. Oh wait, all we have to do is make it over there.
Systems are failing, Pathfinder.
Come on, I just have to get over there. Oh, I can't get through that. What? That's definitely where I need to go. wrong way. Let's turn around the stuff. Not gonna make it, but I just want to see a little ahead. Well, that's worse. Okay. I'm still in level 3. That's worse.
Because it is.
Guess you run out of names eventually.
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
It's not calmer. Why is saying lowest radiation count in the area? Mission failure. Lowest radiation count in the area, but we're in the highest radiation count of 3. Okay, I'm back here to the thing where we're supposed to find the glyph. Search for a glyph to scan. I tried that over again. Was it over here? Died again, even with the nomad at full strength. So yeah, that didn't work very well. But it kind of looks like we can jump up there from here, doesn't it? Maybe? I've been looking around for this glyph and I can't seem to find it. Maybe it's up there? Maybe, I don't know. Oh, I kind of got up there. See, it passes through here. That's what makes me think we have to get up top. I'm just not sure how to do it. Got this overhang here. What if I jump up? I just bonked my head. Oh, what? This scaffolding. Gotta be for some... Duh. We got up here. Nice. Hope this leads us somewhere.
It's slippery, but there's a great view.
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Glyph. Okay. Scan this first. A recently constructed monitoring device that is controlled remotely and produces an active signal. We've got one there too. So here's the glyph. Why is that always... I know what that is. It always turns red again. Oh, I have my timer off. Let me put my timer back on. Done.
I think that's enough.
37% binary code, 21% unknown data type, 19% EEG analog baseline. It is likely this glyph constitutes part of an alien language or code. Nice. Okay, so we got the F glyph. Could there be anything else? Same. I love these views. And then finally there's... Well, there's that. I don't see a new reason to go up there. And that's really huge. I don't know. Can I just jump? This is a good... Okay, let me save. If I can drop down from here, I can drop down from a lot of places. Well, I'm fine. Okay, cool. Okay, so now we can do this?
Building connection.
Cool.
I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Double the power input. What? Oh, there she is. Hey.
Back off, or I will push you down.
Oh, there's that scene.
Whoa, easy.
She's bluer
You've come
now.
This far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through. All right, time to get off.
That's push off.
Don't like being sat on, huh?
Not until I get to know you better.
I know. Who am I?
Obviously, you're Peebee.
It's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
What's with these facial expressions? And the teeth and the mouth opens and closes. So, yeah, I remember seeing her in the trailer. She's definitely bluer and, shinier. I don't know why they obviously change things from somewhere in the middle of development or near the end of development. What about you?
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are. I might just be the solution to all your problems.
So our first interrupt.
Wow. Look at that.
A sound.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
Thanks.
I know these things! From Habitat 7!
Oh, there's
Later.
More.
Just take them out!
Oh, I'd love to.
Little bot.
Go flight! Damn it. An observer. Oh, you're up there? Oh, it's a squiddy! From the Matrix. Oh, cutscene.
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths. The observer and assembler bots. They're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peebee.
Peebee. Peanut butter jelly time. So, okay, we fought these things. They were hanging out near the Scourge. I wonder if they have anything to do about the Scourge. It is good to meet her, but I want to... Ah, it's good to meet you. I suppose we'll get to ask her this at some point.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. Hmm. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Alright, Yeah, we follow the thread then.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers.
Nah.
Here, take my nav points. I'll be... I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Alright. So, get to talk to her again? Yeah.
Fascinating, huh? Oh, this is the kind of stuff that gets you out of bed in the morning, too?
Abso-fraggin-lutely.
Solving alien mysteries on hostile worlds? Do you need to ask? A woman after my own heart. Follow my nav points, figure out those monoliths,
and
we can both get some answers.
I can drag a little bit. I can drag this much, but I can't move all the way around. If I hold the button down, I can move a little bit, but I really want to move all the way over here so I can see the two of them, you know, from the front. As it is, I can only see a bit of my rider here. So I guess we're going to settle on this view. I don't know why it's not set up correctly. I mean, for a cinematic, it's not very cinematic. We can both get some answers. What are you doing here?
How did you get here?
How'd you get here?
What happened with the outpost? I didn't expect to run into anyone.
I had a ride. Had to fudge the flight plan a little. The Nexus didn't want to risk anyone else. Or let people see how rough it got. Sad. But there's still so much here. And some of us want to find it. We didn't come all this way to sit on our hands.
What about those bots?
The bots were saying, you had names for them?
I had to call them something. The observers fly around spying on anyone who touches this tech. The assembler ones make other remnant. Not sure how yet. Maybe minifacturing or 3D printing?
3D printing?
And breachers smash into anything they don't like. Which is us. Easy to remember.
Huh. I guess we didn't come across the breachers yet. So your name, PB, is short for...
Is PB a typical Asari name?
Never heard it in my hunter's days.
Yeah.
Oh, you know things? Good for you. I know other things.
It's a name. Good enough and short enough. For now.
It's a name. I know it's short for something, guys. I just don't remember what it is. Have there been any other visitors here?
Is anyone else camped out on Eos? There's the Kett, Clancy Salvagers, one angry old man.
Who do you mean?
Let's just say he's here to squish Kett, and doesn't care whose gear he tramples.
Huh. I'd like to meet him and team up with him. And the atmosphere change, is that the radiation?
We're hoping this tech can fix the atmosphere and make Eos livable.
Yeah.
Think it's possible?
Yes. Maybe. Possibly? This tech is so new. I mean, old here, but new to us. Who knows what it can do?
How old is it exactly?
It's been dormant for centuries, which I guess isn't actually that old. Huh. But long enough for conditions here to get royally screwed up, if they really are connected.
Hmm. Well, that's it then.
Well, I'll head out.
Yes, so much to investigate. Let's get to it.